Dear students, today we are going to learn how to draw a root with any of the digit. For example, from our book we are going to draw a root 9. So first of all, we must need to draw a line with the measurement of 9.3, that is here 9.3. Okay, now we have to name it as AO. After that you must need to extend it up to 1 centimeter. So here we are going to extend it up to 1 centimeter, that is we are going to draw it from 2 centimeter to 3 centimeter and we are going to name it as B. Okay, now what we are going to do is draw a semicircle. We are going to draw a semicircle from the point A and B. Okay, so we are going to make more than half the measurement, draw arc above, draw arc below, draw arc above, draw arc below. Now we are going to join these both the lines so that we get a center point for the line AB. Okay, we are going to name it as C. Now taking the center as C, and measurement of AC, we are going to draw a semicircle. Okay, now we are going to draw a 90 degrees from our point O. You can also directly do it via protractor, but we are going to draw it here using our compass. This is 60, this is 120, and from 120 and 60 we are going to draw 90. Now here one should keep in mind that where the point, you are getting a point, we have to draw it until it touches the semicircle. As it touches the semicircle, you have to name it as point P. Take the measurement of OP and draw a semicircle going ahead. Now you have to extend your line AB and name the other point as D. So we have represented our root 9.3. This is our root 9.3. Okay.